Hey, what's up guys? Hope you're doing fine. Devrash Patek here and let's jump into the topic. Well, nowadays every camera having wireless connectivity features. But often you will see it takes a hell lot of time to transfer your data from camera to your computer using wireless network. And the alternate is you have to take off your SD card and connect it to your card reader slot and transfer the data. And even if your computer don't have a SD card slot, you have to buy one connector, which means it's an additional cost, plus you have to carry an additional gear with you all the time. So here is the quick fix. You just need one mobile charging cable. Connect the micro USB to camera. Here I am using a type B mobile charging cable. Then connect the USB to your computer. While connecting, ensure your camera is switched off, or maybe you will find the camera is not detecting. Then switch on the camera. Now let's get onto the computer. Click on the search icon and type image capture. It's basically a built-in application for Mac users. And for Windows, you can use some third-party applications. I'll link couple of them in the description box.
Then click on the app and you can see in the left side corner showing devices. You need to click on the camera. For me, it was already synced earlier, so it is showing automatically. But for you, first time, you have to click on this camera icon. And you can see all your photos and videos already synced in with this application. Now you can import one by one by selecting. Also, if you want to import all of your photos and videos at a shot, you can click on this import all option.
So that's all guys. Let me know in the comment section if it was helpful to you. And really appreciate if you consider subscribe to this channel. It will be quite encouraging to make more informative videos like this. And I'll see you in my next video.